Hi guys, it's Ash from Robotic Cookie. Today's tutorial is this cute glowing ghost charm. Take a ball of night glow clay and shape it into a flattened tear shape, bending the pointed end to one side. Using a dotting tool, make two indents for the eyes. Roll out two small balls of black clay for the eyes. And a thin piece for the mouth. Add an eye pin to the top. To add the blushed cheeks, apply red pastel to a paintbrush and lightly dab it below the eyes. After baking, clean the piece with a cotton bud and acetone. Now your cute little ghost charm is complete. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to check out more of our videos.